And I say, oh, hello, this is Jin Rox. Welcome back again to another Kepler Reaction. And today I'll be checking out more Kepler reactions for this comeback. Today I'll be reacting to Kepler, Tippy Tap on NPOP. So this is, I guess, the first official performance video from Kepler. I was waiting for them to release a video of Tippy Tap on YouTube, but they haven't released it yet, so we're going to react to the NPOP first. And pop video for Kepler. Alright, so yeah, this is just one video, guys. And I just want to see the choreo and the performance for Tippy Tap on NPOP Limited Edition Side B. Alright. So if you guys haven't checked out my reaction to Tippy Tap MV yet, I'll put it in the description. And also I recently reacted to the album as well. Tippy Tap, the 6-minute album. And I really love the new album from Kepler. So if you guys want to watch my reaction to that, I'll put it also in the description. Alright, so let's react to Kepler Tippy Tap NPOP Limited Edition Side B. Right. Nice of the play. Okay, so we got some scenes from the MV, man. Alright. Oh my god, Jungkook. Alright, so we're gonna start off with this video with shouting, man. Okay. She's not gonna let me survive this video. Tippy tap. Oh, I love the white outfits and the blue jeans, man. It's been a while since we've last seen Kepler wearing these outfits. I think it was during Magic Hour, man. It was during their previous comebacks. So I'm just really, happy to see these outfits again for Kepler. Nayeon! Oh! Yoojin! Right now, been talking right by now. Tell you, I'm gonna crush on you. Tell you, I'm gonna crush on you. Stop my crush on you. This girl is LOVE. Oh, this song, man. I know I've been listening to this song like a couple of times already, man. And I feel like I did say that Shooting Stars is my favorite title track from Kepler. But it's slow, it's really growing on me, man, this song. Tippy Tap. Like I said, I really love the elegant, sound in this comeback for Kepler. Yeah. The choreo so far, it looks amazing. I like it, man. It's not this LOVE. Yeah. Tippy, 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 tap. Tippy, tap, tippy, tap. Oh. Oh, Hikaru. Tap, 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 tippy, tap, tap. Oh, Jungkook. Oh, my God. Sorry if I'm not being overacting, guys, but this is my old group, man, Kepler, so that's why, I'm just really, I'm just really having fun reacting to this. Because it's Kepler's comeback, man, I really miss this girl group as well. And it's just really nice to see them again. Nayeon! Does your like back? Had you so bad? Me a clue. Jaeyeon, man! She's my bias wrecker, and she's wrecking me hard in this performance video for Tippy Tap on NPOP. Oh man, Bayern looks amazing too, man. this is literally Kepler in their golden era, man, because they've really matured now, man, and it's crazy. You know, the journey of this group, it wasn't easy for them, but, you know, they just keep evolving. That's the word, evolving. Their music keeps evolving, their concept as well, and I'm loving this performance of Kepler, man, honestly, as a Keplian. Tippy Tap, yep. Right now. They're so fine. Yeah, Eugene's right, man. I'm so fine now. Right now, would you be fine now? Tell your good crush on you. Tell your good crush on you. Selfish crush on you. It's how this fellow be. Tell your crush on you. Seriously, have a crush on shouting, man. Like, that's why she's my old bias. Okay, let's move on. Let's continue. Yeah. Love. So the cocoon. Your good crush on you. Tell your good crush on you. Tell my crush on you. The god is yellow. Ooh, what is that sound, guys? It's insane, man. That was amazing. That was amazing. Okay, that was amazing, man. Okay, shouting. I didn't survive shouting, man, while watching this performance by Kepler. Tip it up. Okay, Eugene. Cheon. Dayon. Hikaru. Oh my god, the wink. Baye. Yeongun. Ah. I'm not surviving this. Oh my god, man. I'm gonna pause on shouting, man. I don't care, man. She's my bias. I'm gonna pause on shouting. But yeah, that was my reaction to Kepler, Tippy Top, and Pop. Live performance, limited edition side B. This song is really addicting, man. I'm gonna be honest with you. Tip it up. And after seeing the choreo as well, yeah, this is definitely a really good comeback from Kepler, man. It's almost like the perfect comeback for Kepler, because they sound really good. They look really good. And I just really love the concept for this comeback, man. I'm gonna keep repeating this, man. I've said this before in my previous couple of reactions for this comeback. Kepler has really found their musical identity now. So yeah, and that musical identity is Tippy Tap. It's just a really good comeback from Kepler, honestly. All right, so that's my reaction to Kepler, Tippy Tap, and Pop Limited Edition Side B. If you guys haven't watched the music video yet, please check it out. Kepler, Tippy Tap. Listen to the album as well. Tippy Tap, the 6-mini album. And I can't wait to react to some more Kepler, man, for this comeback. Like I said, I will be reacting to some more Kepler, man, for this comeback, because they're my ult. And the next reactions that I'll be doing for Kepler are the music show performances for Tippy Tap. I think they are promoting one of the B-sides as well. So we're going to check that out as well on my next couple of reaction. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Check out my reactions to Kepler as well. I'll put it at the end of this reaction. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video. Also follow Instagram for this K-pop news, special for Kepler, SSS, and Baby Monster and other K-pop groups and boy groups. Join my free page on the guys to access some exclusive K-pop and T-pop content reactions. Thank you guys for watching, especially to all the Keplians. Kamsahamnida. Keep supporting Kepler for this comeback. this was an incredible performance on NPOP, and I'll see you guys in the next Kepler reaction.